India's Harnaaz Sandhu wins the Miss Universe contest held in Israel. Harnaaz, a 21-year-old model, tops a field of some 80 contestants in a pageant that was touched by politics and the pandemic. The previously reigning Miss Universe, Andrea Mesa of Mexico, crowned her successor, a 21-year-old model, early on Monday in the Israeli Red Sea resort town of Eilat. The contest also drew attention in recent weeks for other reasons, with several contestants defying pressure to boycott in support of the Palestinians. A grassroots Palestinian-led boycott movement had urged contestants to skip the event to protest Israel's treatment of the Palestinians. Participants in the pageant, which was co-owned by Donald Trump before he became US president, must be between the ages of 18 and 28.